Seriously, Jim. You've returned to work and you got fired already. That's not good enough.
Oh, please, Mum. Like I should care.
You've got 9 more chances to change your attitude. If you blow these chances up, you're gonna be fucked. Now, I applied you another job.
Where will I be working at today?
Mubu, which is a bubble tea shop.
Oh, fuck, no. I'm not gonna work at a bubble tea shop. I hate bubble tea, especially those tapioca balls inside the tea that you could choke on.
You're not gonna drink bubble tea there. You're just gonna sell them. Now go to Mubu.
Ugh, fine, I'll go to Mubu.
At Mubu.
Hello, and welcome to Mubu. What do you want from here?
Hello, I'd like a strawberry milk tea with 50% ice, 50% sugar, and some paprika, please.
No. I'm not giving you your order, because you don't have a face or hands.
I actually have a face and hands. You just can't see them unless if I climb up and down a ladder or remove my mask, which I rarely do.
Well, in that case, remove your mask, or I won't give you your order, it's very simple.
You know what, I'm out of here and filing a complaint. I can't believe you would have such a bullshit rule.
Well, deal with this rule. If you had taken off your mask, I would have given you your order. Hello, and welcome to Mubu. What do you want?
Hello, I'd like a classic milk tea with 50% ice, 25% sugar, and some tapioca, please.
What the fuck? Trains can't drink bubble tea. They drink water for their boiler. Why are you ordering bubble tea?
The bubble tea is not for me, it's for the fat controller.
Ha 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 ha. Soy 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 ruffle 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 ruffle. What kind of a stupid name is that for a controller? I bet he's a fat ass who goes to McDonald's every day.
It's mean to call other people fat and make fun of them for it.
Ha 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 ha. Lel, I don't give two shits.
Wow, how mature of you. Not. I'm just gonna go somewhere else to get a drink for the fat controller. I hope you get fired soon.
Goodbye, you weird train. Hello, and welcome to Mubu, the worst place in town. What do you?
Hey!
No animals are allowed here.
But sir, I'm an anthropomorphic lion, which means I can do human abilities.
I don't give any fucks. Now leave, or I will get rid of your ass.
That is so uncalled for. I'm out of here and filing a complaint.
Go ahead and report me. No fucks are given. Welcome to Mubu, what the hell do you want?
Hello, we'd like to have 4 matcha milk teas, 6 classic milk teas, 2 mint milk teas, 2 strawberry milk teas, 1 coconut milk tea, 3 chocolate milk teas, 1 peach milk tea, and 1 jasmine milk tea.
What? That's 20 milk teas in total. Why do you need so much?
Well, me and my father are hosting a party, and all the guests love bubble tea.
I don't give a shit about your party. I'm not giving you that many milk teas, because you don't need that many.
Yes, we do, so give us the 20 milk teas and we'll be out of here.
No, you don't. Now get your 3 assholes out of here.
Fine, we'll get out of here. Come on, Carlene and Lauren, let's go to another place to get bubble tea.
Alright, Dad. Let's get out of here. We don't wanna see this cashier anymore.
Did you see that, Carlene? That's the triggered narrator. I hope he gets fired soon.
I agree, Lauren.
Whatever. At least you 3 assholes will be out of this shop, and out of my fucking sight. Hello, and welcome to Mubu. What can I do for you?
Hello, I want to order a jasmine milk tea, with 25% ice and 25% sugar, please.
I'm sorry, but we don't have jasmine tea.
Don't be silly. I can see some jasmine bags behind you.
It's just tobacco in a bag. Now go away.
You seriously think it's tobacco? You must be delusional or something. Well, I'm out of here and going to another Mubu.
I'm not delusional. I'm telling the truth, and don't deny it. Hello, and welcome to Mubu. How may I not help you?
Can I have a taro milk tea, please?
No fucking way. You're an enema character, and enema characters aren't allowed here.
That is complete bullshit. Anyone is allowed to order something here.
Not true. If you wanna continue arguing, get the fuck out of this shop.
Fuck you, I'm definitely gonna report you now.
I don't care. Okay, bitches, I'm gonna ignore the customers for the rest of my shifts.
10 minutes later.
Hello, I'd like to have a chocolate milk tea with tapioca, 75% sugar and 50% ice.
No. Go away.
Hey, why did you reject my order? That's it, I'm going to another Mubu.
I asked you for a creme brulee milk tea, but no, you decided to reject my order. That's it, I'm out of here.
Excuse me? I said I wanted a matcha milk tea, but no, you refused to listen to me.
How dare you refuse to give me my classic milk tea? That's it, I'm filing a complaint for this.
Can I please have my mint milk tea? I have been waiting for 15 minutes now.
Give me my raspberry milk tea now. You're holding everyone behind.
20 minutes later.
You know what? I'm done with ignoring the customers. Now I see another customer coming. Hello, and welcome to Mubu. How may I help you, fuck off? Hello, I want a peach milk tea with 50% sugar and 25% ice, please. No fucking way. You're an anime character, and we're not allowed to sell things to anime characters. That is complete and utter bullshit. You just don't want to give me my peach milk tea. I said we are not allowed to sell things for anime characters. Didn't you hear what I said? That's it. Prepared for the worst punishment you'll ever get.
Oh no, it's the same cashier from Lindsay. Come on, Alyssa, let's give this asshole a lesson.
Alright, Bailey, let's do it.
No.
That really hurt so bad. Fuck you, Jotaro, Bailey and Alyssa for beating me up so hard.
What in the hell is going on here?
This asshole refused to give me my order and claimed that you're not allowed to sell items for anime characters, so me and the two girls who joined had to beat the hell out of him.
Okay, I'm now gonna deal with him. Triggered narrator, your job has been appalling at this bubble tea shop. You were being rude to the customers, fat shamed someone, kicked out customers for no reason, made up lies, and ignored some of your customers during your shift. What do you have to say for that?
Three words. I'm fucking done.
Damn right. Don't ever come back here. You're fired anyway. Sorry for the inconvenience. Now that he's gone, I will take in your orders. Jotaro, what would you like to have?
I would like to have a peach milk tea with 50% sugar and 25% ice.
Any toppings on top?
I'll have some tapioca as well, please.
That will come to £4.09.
Here you go.
Thanks. Now please wait while we make your order.
That will be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe for future content, and I will see you later.